viewing, and this is Phil Fashion TV.
I actually enjoyed the COSMO shoot. I learned so much from the photographer and from everyone behind the scenes. They taught me the angles and how to pose. I lost my body for a while, and when I found out that I had to do COSMO, gym todohan, like five times a day. I was a triathlete before, so it easily gets back into shape. I am not in a relationship right now because I am in a relationship with everything that's going on around me. To a certain extent, I like them. I like aggressive women who are aggressive in terms of, not touchy,
yeah,
but you know when they talk to you and they just like they find a way to get into your skin, and then when they do, you're just like, this is aggressive. I guess on the beach or in an airplane, Mile High Club. I haven't joined it yet, but I'd like to one day. Maybe with a prospective like girlfriend or wife, maybe. Maybe for my honeymoon. One is my family. Two is my couch, because they're also my family. Three, my laptop. Yeah, because that's where I write my songs. Four, music, art, anything creative. I just need it. It's like my life force, you know. Five, my production company. I directed my own music video with this team, and then from there, Rachel and Ashton and Christian Bautista asked, and everyone asked me if we could do it for them. And now we're in our 10th. So like, I don't know. Maybe it'll grow to something bigger, and it's my business.